Yeah, it's rewind time.
Community. We all have to do the right thing right now. We have to do this together. And whilst we may be apart, we all have the Australian spirit in us. We can all help each other right now. You can save lives by being at home. Do the right thing. Stay home. Self-isolation, social distancing, washing our hands, doing absolutely everything we can because we care about our community. We care about our fellow Australians. We will get through this. Let's slow the spread. Let's all do this together. We're in it together.
It starts bridging here. Now it's overwhelming as we head into these uncharted waters. Our way of life is changing right before our eyes. So I just wanted to remind everyone to please take care of yourselves and your loved ones. This is a song I wrote. It's called Together We Are One. Send our love from Australia to all our friends out there. Be safe. Let's do all the preventions we can, everything that we've been told. Let's all do this together. We're a team. Together we
are. Traveling in a fight, I'll come back. On a hippie trail, head full of zombies.
Oh, am I in this shot? Hello, Facebook, hello. We are now live.
Hey, I'm live.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, everyone.
You are now live.
Welcome to the bunker down. Hello, Thursday night. Welcome to Thursday night. It's Thursday night. Get the lyrics up. I'm just looking for the lyrics again, team. I gotta Google those lyrics.
What are these lyrics?
For those who can't understand lyrics, it's because there is no lyrics.
I've never even sung that before in my entire life.
Neither have I.
Never practiced it.
Yeah, that's our version of...
But sing it.
Oh no, we're having trouble!
Hey, let me... What is going on?
Oh, it's deleted, it's gone!
Can you turn it around live? Yeah, you can.
My dad, I will.
Happy bunker down,
everybody.
It feels. My one feels like a baby still, like she's still kind of new. This one doesn't feel. It feels like it's run marathons. Boom.
Ago, we began filming this year's season of The Voice.
Since then, the world has changed.
COVID-19 has altered the way that we work, communicate, and live.
One thing that will never change is our shared love of music.
In these extraordinary times,
it's music that has brought us together.
And we'll make sure the music never stops.
The New Voice. Season 9, social distancing, safety first.
I'm just shocked at how real and gorgeous you are. I've had you wrong for a long time.
You had me wrong.
You know how you're the most stunning Barbie doll but human?
I mean, I'm only half and half my parents.
Well, I don't know who's human and who's Barbie, but like, you're so real.
Strong solo cat from Delta.
This room filled with people and filled with live music again. I'm so excited to announce today that my Bridge Over Troubled Dreams tour is coming to life in April and May 2021, Australia and New Zealand. I'm standing here in Kudos Bank Arena, one of the venues that we're getting to bring to life. We're going to be singing all the new record. Woo! New music, all the new music. We're going to be creating unforgettable moments. Now, we're also going to be, of course, singing all the songs that you know and love and that have been soundtracks to both of our lives. But I want to talk about the new record because every single part of that record was recorded live. Every piano part, every drum part, every guitar moment, every gospel choir moment, it's all live. And I can't wait to come for it to come to life on stage with you all April and May 2021. All right, so I can't wait to see you there at the Bridge Over Troubled Dreams tour. I'm truly inspired after such a crazy couple of months and a year. May we all come together and sing at the top of our lungs. With all my love and light, I love you all. I will see you there. Bye, everybody. Keep going. Hi everyone, it's Delta Goodrem here, and I'm so excited to share with you that after many years of planning, I am immensely proud to announce the launch of the Delta Goodrem Foundation. I've been so blessed and inspired by other people's kindness throughout my life and career, and continuing to give back is a very important focus in my life. The Delta Goodrem Foundation will strive to touch lives and inspire hearts through our work and spread kindness and hope and support for those facing illness, hardship, and inequality. We are committed to creating meaningful change and empowering others to do the same. And I hope that the foundation will be a source of good and a source for positive change. I would love for you to join us on this journey. Please visit our website, deltagoodremfoundation.org, for more information. Now I'm sending everyone much love and light, and it's a very, very special day. Everyone is singing this. Stop
it. Rewind. Hey everybody, I'm on the set of my new video Paralyzed, so come and check out the set.
It's actually quite busy, as you can see, everyone's moving around. We have created a world that sort of feels like it's throwback. It's not meant to feel like it's right now, but it doesn't have to be completely in another era, but a bit of a fantasy sort of TV studios.
Getting to have all the musicians in the video to make it feel like that energy and bring it all to life in the music video, because in recording the record, it felt like everything was really live and boomy, and just so it's been great to have the musicians here.
You're recording, right? Yeah. I wanted to share my story and say why I hadn't had music out for so long, and why this song and why I wrote it. It's been a strange process not actually sharing it straight away, but I just didn't know if I was ready yet.
I'm taking this as like a rebirth thing. That's what it means. Rebirth. 2, 4.
The story that you told about everything that had happened with your voice.
Yes.
Which none of us knew about.
I don't want to go out. I'm super embarrassed. I'm just over it. Over it. Just trying to stay positive. My livelihood is my sound. Trying to decide whether this is getting any better or not doesn't feel like.
I guess I had taken my time in the way that I would share this story in my own way, and through kind of collecting all the little bits here and there, just a tiny window into that chapter that was very private. And I think it's remiss to say, as I, you're always going through all different things on a day-to-day basis, but that was a longer chapter that I'm thankful was my own for a while to work through.
When the sunlight strikes, raindrops in the air. This had been a little bit harder than I expected, but all is going to be okay.
For those who follow my music, I thought it was, I'm thankful that they understood where the song came from and where this new music comes from.
D major, downward, arpeggio.
Music, it's now. To go now. Not waiting any longer. Not getting any younger. They said it would take a year, and it has. I don't think it's going to fully ever be the same as what it was before. There's people who go through a lot worse.
I think we're missing the topic of fun.
There's always something good. That's what, like, fucking
makes it go.
Who has something in the headphones?
That's yours.
Oh,
you're
plugged
into that.
Was always solid gold.
My next guest is an Australian superstar. Her new single is called Solid Gold, and she'll be performing it for us today. Let's all say hi to Delta Goodrem.
Hi, Kelly. Hi, everyone.
Hello. Oh, that's a beautiful room you're in. I love it.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so you've been a coach on The Voice in Australia for years. So how much do you love that job? I love it.
I know. I love it too. I've been there for 9 years since the very beginning. That's how much I love it. Like you, I love the mentoring, learning so much from the artists, my fellow artists.
But you've got new music. So tell me about the song you're doing today.
Yes. So this one was about basically letting go of things that don't serve you anymore. It's about being able to move forward and remind yourself your self-worth and saying, you know, that doesn't serve me any longer. What you have inside of you is always solid gold.
I love that. Sounds empowering. Here she is performing her new single, Solid Gold, Delta Goodrem. That was so amazing. Thank you so much, Delta. We love you here. Hopefully I can have you in studio one day. I'm such a big fan. So y'all be sure to check out Delta's latest single. It's called Solid Gold.
All right, come on, people. We have to make these Arias COVID safe. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Move, move, move. Too close, too close. All right, now, where is our host? Oh, finally, there you are. That's what you're wearing?
Yeah, well, you know, it's all virtual and sitting at my laptop. It's
no, we're going live in like 20 seconds.
Oh, and you're a COVID safety officer?
I'm from Melbourne.
Oh.
Now go, okay, go, get ready. We're going live, people. Gird your loins, whatever that means. 3, 2, 1.
Good evening and welcome to the Arias.
So beautifully.
What have we got here?
What? Someone playing a trick on me? What's in here? That's funny. What could this be? Surprise! I have a Christmas album out. It's called Only Santa Knows. He knew about the Christmas album. And now you do too.
Nobody, nobody, nobody else. Only Santa knows when you're
genuinely is like I'm actually in a dream right now because it's something I've definitely dreamed of for years to do this. So, yeah, I'm kind of missing my family a lot too. Like I'm feeling that it's close to the end of the year and this is really special tonight, so I'm looking forward to it.
Entertainers who has kindly agreed to perform Santa Baby with me. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mr. Robbie Williams.
Hey, Delta. Looking good, babe. I've missed you.
Oh, I missed you, Robbie. Shall we have a sing? Santa Baby, just slip a sec. Mr. Hugh Sheridan.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, everybody. Hi, everyone. Oh, a round of applause for my beautiful friend, Delta Goodrem! Oh.
No, you're too kind. Well, Hugh, I need to tell you, due to COVID, we are not allowed to be packed to the rafters.
Oh, it's the wrong channel.
All the chocolate candy sweets that you choose, sing Merry Christmas to you.
Later we'll have some coconut pie and we'll do some caroling.
Let's do it.
Fate is kind. She brings to those who love the sweet fulfillment of their secret love.
Ready for my performance.